together. Five to a side.
Who cares about the weather?
Five on the floor.
Party's on at your place.
Five to the front.
With a smile on my face.
Hey, 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 hey.
Together.
One, two, three, four. High five.
One, two, three, four. High five.
One, two, three, four.
On a song and dance for the opening of the High Five Games today. The dance is about different sports, so we're each working out our own part of the dance. Kelly's doing the swimming, Tim's working on the bike riding action, Charlie's doing the gymnastics, oh! And Kathleen's leading the team, marching with a torch. But there's just one problem. What sport am I going to do in the opening of the High Five Games? Ah, I found this long cardboard cylinder. Maybe I could use this somehow. But what sport could I use it for? I know, I could use it for high jump. Where I have to jump over the pole. Okay, here we go. It's not really high jump, is it? It's more like a low jump. No, I don't think it looks like high jumping somehow. Hey, maybe I could use it to lift off the ground, like in pole vaulting. A bit like this. Okay, here we go. No, not much room for pole vaulting here. What other sport could I use this long cylinder for? That's it. I could use it for lifting heavy weights. A bit like this. Okay, here we go. Up. Up! And up! All right, I did it! Gee, it's a heavy weight. Down we go. There. So what do you think? I could do weightlifting in the opening of the High Five Games, song and dance. Okay, one more practice. Come on. Up. And up. And up. Yeah, I did it. Okay. Pretty cool, huh? Well, now it's time for the opening of the High Five Games. Do you want to join in?
High Five Games, High Five Games, different sports that we can play. Hold the torch high, let the games begin. It's a game for us all, the High Five Games, join in.
Marching! Swimming!
Bike riding!
Gymnastics!
And weightlifting!
High Five Games, High Five Games, different sports that we can play. Hold the torch high, let the games begin. It's a game for us all, the High Five Games, join in.
Yay!
Whoa, it's getting pretty heavy. Someone help!
Got it!
Yeah!
I'm in training for the High Five Games. Just finishing my warm-ups, ready for gymnastics.
High Five Games, High Five Games, different sports that we can play. Hold the torch high, let the games begin. It's a game for us all, High Five Games, join in.
I might try some other sports now. How about swimming? Ready to swim?
High Five Games, High Five Games, different sports that we can play. Hold the torch high, let the games begin. It's a game for us all, High Five Games, join in.
Yeah!
You're looking very fidgety today.
Oh, I know, Chads. I can't stand still. It's been raining and raining and raining for days.
I know what you need. You need Kelly's Rainy Day Workout.
Kelly's Rainy Day Workout? That sounds like fun.
It's lots of fun and it helps you get rid of that fidgety feeling.
Okay then, let's do it.
Back in a sec, Kel.
Okay.
Okay, your personal trainer is ready to go. We'll start with the warm-up.
Good idea, Chats. I'll warm up my muscles.
Can you switch on the workout music, Kel?
Yep.
Hands on hips.
Join in with us if you like.
Kelly's Rainy Day Workout. Step to the beat with me. Step this way, step that way. Step here, step there. Arms up, arms down. Arms up and down. Kelly's Rainy Day Workout. Working out with me.
Good. Now we'll work a little bit harder. Make sure we really get rid of the fidgets. Lifting the knees this time.
Okay, knees, are you ready? Are your knees ready?
And music.
Kelly's Rainy Day Workout. Lift to the beat with me.
To do exercise and sing at the same time, Jats.
You have to breathe deeply.
Oh, breathe. I think I've got rid of that fidgety feeling.
That's good, Kel, but we haven't quite finished the workout yet.
We haven't?
It's important to stretch after you exercise.
That's right, stretching. We'll do a nice cool down. Oh, almost forgot the music. Nice, cool, relaxing music.
Kelly's rainy day workout. Stretch to the beat with me. Stretch this way, stretch that way. Stretch over, stretch back.
Chats, all the fidgety feeling's gone. Thanks. Chats. Chats.
Now rest.
Now rest.
Really burn up the energy this time. Lift those knees.
Charlie's rainy day workout, lifting to the feet. One knee, other knee, this knee, that knee. Arms up, arms down, arms up and down. Charlie's rainy day workout, working out with me.
Time to stretch. To wind down. Ah, that's better.
I'm having a musical egg and spoon race today. This is the finishing line. You have to get all the way to the end of the race without dropping the egg off the spoon. Whoa. I think I need a bit more practice. I'm using hard-boiled eggs because, well, raw eggs can be pretty messy. They go splat when you drop them. Splat! The race starts over here. All right, shall we give it a go? Okay, here we go. Step... step, step. You know, I think to make this more interesting, I might try singing while I balance my egg. I'm gonna walk with my egg and spoon down on the oval, down on the oval. I'm gonna walk with my egg and spoon. I ain't gonna let that egg fall down. Whoa. Boy. Balancing an egg and singing at the same time can be pretty tricky, but, well, it makes egg and spoon race more fun. Ah, oh, crack. Great sound. Crack. Well, not as messy as a raw egg, though. Hard-boiled eggs are definitely better. Oh, hi, guys.
Hi.
Hey. How are you? You all ready for the egg and spoon race?
Sure am.
Okay. Here we go. On your marks. Get set. Go! Don't forget to sing.
I'm gonna walk with my egg and spoon down on the oval, down on the oval. I'm gonna walk with my egg and spoon. Ain't gonna let that egg fall down.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Ooh, that was close.
Yeah. But none of us dropped our eggs. I think we all won that one. Okay, let's go back the other way.
Okay.
I'm gonna walk with my egg and spoon down on the oval, down on the oval. I'm gonna walk with my egg and spoon. Ain't gonna let that egg fall down.
Ah, well, I'm off to make egg salad.
Egg sandwiches for me.
Oh, me too.
Me too.
Bye. Oh, no. Not again. Well, I guess I won't be having this egg for lunch. Oh.
See what I've got in my hands? It's an egg. Small, smooth and curvy, and very fragile. Better walk carefully, I don't want to drop the egg. I wonder if I can throw and catch this egg. Ah, no worries. Two eggs. See, another egg. Throw and catch, throw and catch. Easy breezy, very easy. Okay. Three eggs. One, two, three eggs. Egg juggling. I'm gonna juggle with my three eggs. Better be careful, better be careful. I'm gonna juggle with my three eggs. Not gonna let those eggs fall down. Oh.
I wanted to do some exercises today. You know, I'm go for a walk, stretch my legs, but it's raining outside. So I thought I'd do some drawing instead. Oh, wow. Well, that sounds like frog music. That'll really help with my frog drawing. What happened to my drawing? Is this it? Oh, well, it's all folded up. Somebody's folded up my drawing into a little paper frog. It's an origami frog. Croak, ribbit, splash. This reminds me of a yoga exercise. I can do a frog balance. Okay, I'll just put you there nice and safe and sound. Okay, now squat down like this. And now for the fun bit. Put your arms around your head like this, like a frog's head. Oh, it's a bit tricky to balance. Don't topple over. Oh. Oops, gotta try again. Okay. Ah, that's better. Now think like a frog. Breathe in and out. Croak! This is great. I can get some exercise after all. Now to do a frog hop. You can push up on your toes if you can. I love being a frog, balancing on my toes. Being an animal's fun when I'm in a still frog pose. Ah. What happened to my origami frog? It's changed into a bird. Somebody's playing tricks on me. But I bet you I can make a bird shape. Do you want to be a bird with me? Just put that there. There. Okay, birds. You can balance up on your toes if you like. There. A bird shape. I love being a bird, balancing on my toes. Being an animal's fun when I'm in a still bird pose. There. I think this bird needs a flap and a fly now. Come on. Tweet, 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 tweet. What happened to my bird shape? Oh, well, it's all crunched up into a little ball now. Well, this paper ball reminds me of a yoga pose. Yeah, a ball-shaped pose. Okay. Some nice relaxing music would be nice. Kneel down like this and make yourself round like a ball. Put your head on the floor and your arms by your side. There, nice comfy ball shape. And breathe in and out.
Breathe in and out.
I'm trying out the frog pose. Squatting down, balancing on my toes, if I can. Then one hand on my head and the other hand on my head. Well, balance, Charlie.
I love being a frog, balancing on my toes. Being an animal's fun when I'm in my still frog pose.
Want to try the frog pose with me? Squatting down, balancing on our feet, then toes, and one hand on your head, and the other hand on your head. Oh, it's a bit wobbly. How about we try the bird pose now? Okay, legs straight, arms stretched back like wings, and bending forward like we're flying. And you can go on your tippy toes too if you want.
I love being a bird, bouncing on my toes, being an animal's fun when I'm in my still bird pose.
I feel like relaxing now. I'll curl up like a ball and arms by my side and forehead on the floor and just rest. I think I'll just rest for a while. See you.
This is a really funny story. Once upon a time, there was a muddy river far, far away in a country called Africa. Now, it's really, really hot in Africa, and lots of animals came down to the muddy river to cool off. One of these animals was Horace the hippopotamus. Horace the hippo loved to wallow in the muddy river, and he loved to sing his favourite wallowing song.
Long lies the African day. Wallow in the mud is the hippo way. We don't move fast, we take things slow. When the sun gets high, we get down low.
A lion and a crocodile also love to laze about by the river.
Hello, Horace. Having a nice wallow today?
Oi, crocodile. Time for that morning nap, is it?
You bet.
Yes, it has been about an hour since our last snooze.
Just then, Pippa the little river bird came along. She jogged along the river every morning for exercise. Good morning, everyone. How are we all today? Oh, you know what you guys need? A bit of exercise. Yeah, that'll make you feel great and it'll get you moving. The hippo, the lion and the crocodile weren't too sure about that exercise.
Well, come on, Horace. Get up on out of that mud. Come on.
You know, exercise would probably really be good for me. You know, wallowing's great, and I don't think it will help me maintain my handsome hippo figure.
Oh, well, that's the spirit. Oh, and you two sleepyheads could do with a bit of a workout too. It'll make you feel great, I promise.
Okay, okay. Well, I guess I could do with a bit of toning.
Would you be our personal trainer, Pippa?
Oh, I thought you'd never ask.
Soon, Pippa had all the other animals dressed and ready for exercise.
Oh, come on, everybody. Let's get our beautiful bodies back into shape. We'll do some skipping first. Come on, a bit faster now.
Busy, busy African days. To exercise is the very best way. We like to move fast. We don't move slow. As the sun gets high, we go, go, go.
Oh, no. Maybe skipping isn't the best kind of exercise for hippos, lions and crocodiles.
Oh, come on, guys. No time for resting. Star jumps are next. Come on. Oh. What's the matter?
Pippa, these exercises might be all right for a little bird like you, but they're very difficult for a big, heavy, handsome hippo like me.
Yes, and I keep tripping over my crocodile tail.
Yeah, so do I.
Oh, silly me, I should have realised. You all need your own exercise programs to suit your own bodies.
Before long, Pippa had found an exercise for each animal that was just right for them.
Horace was doing hippo rolls. And roll, and roll, and roll. That's it, Horace. Imagine you're rolling in that mud. Good work.
This is almost as good as wallowing.
The lion was doing some big cat stretches. And stretch, stretch, and up. That's it, lion. Good work. And the crocodile was doing some tail swishing exercises. And swish that tail, crocodile. That's it. The animals found that they were actually having fun. And from then on, they met by the river every day for exercise together.
Busy, busy African days.
Exercise is the very best way. We love to move fast, we don't move slow. As the sun gets high, we go, go, go!
And afterwards, they all had a wallow in the cool river. And that's the end of our story.
Oh, come on, let's sing our next song. I'll race you!
Together, high, 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 high five, 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 five,
hear that rhythm, it makes you want.